Phlebotomy is getting blood out of the person through a vein, a finger, a heel, earlobe. There's a lot of jobs out there, so it's a very good market to get into. Everybody right away thinks about the hospital. Now there's a lot of different other areas. You have a lot of outside labs like Quest, LabCorp. You can also get them through doctor's offices. They're doing a lot of their own blood work in the office nowadays. So a lot of the insurance companies will hire phlebotomists to either go out to different homes to draw blood, or they'll have a lab at their main office. The last place people don't think about is veterinarian clinics, because they're not people, but they still need to diagnose what's wrong with the animals, so they will hire phlebotomists. It is an 8-credit course. The first 2 credit hours is med terminology. Next 4 credit hours is the classroom part, and that is a 16-week semester. He will teach you everything you need to know about the lab, everything you need to know about why you're drawing the blood, what the different tubes are used for. The internship is going to start right after the classroom part. You will do 3 weeks of 40 hours a week in a row. You learn everything that the lab does as far as getting the lab specimen ready to go out to the main lab. Salary is about $25,000, give or take where you're working. You get a certificate when you finish the program here. That's not being a certified phlebotomist. That's just being, you've finished a program, you are a phlebotomist. The certified phlebotomist means you've taken a certificate exam, but it is something that I would recommend.